Concern raised after microplastics found on Mount Everest. Researchers from the University of Plymouth in the United Kingdom, together with colleagues from the UK, United States, and Nepal, recently found tiny particles of plastic in samples of snow and water taken at various levels of the famed Mount Everest, the world's tallest mountain. They were surprised to find these pollutants even close to the peak at 8,440 meters. Microplastics are not only difficult to clean up, but they can also be ingested by animals and harm them. The researchers suggested that the material may have traveled up there by wind or come apart from hiking equipment. Our appreciation all involved for your eye-opening study. With saddened hearts, we pray that solutions will be found as we consider the long-term health of Earth's once pristine mountains and all beings.